So, Bella, what makes it beautiful?
Well, I get to open some of my
presents. Hey, guys, what is up?
Bye, Nathan. It's not about you.
And my birthday is tomorrow.
Yes.
Then why are you opening presents today? Nathan.
Hey, Nate,
and it's just a really exciting day.
Birthdays are awesome.
Yeah, it's kind of like birthday Eve.
All right, go girl.
All right, you go girl with your bad birthday self.
I got the bed, Mom.
Oh. How do you know, Bella?
Whoa.
Going off.
What is that?
Every schoolgirl needs a bed.
That's right. She's got to come home and take
anything to say, Nathan?
Well.
I didn't think so. Okay, so anyway.
It's a very tiny. Looks very uncomfortable. This is my bunk bed. Well, Bella, as you know, bunk beds, they're double.
All right, well, so it's not a bunk bed.
I know.
It's a pretty long bed for a doll.
Okay, so the bed is for the doll.
Let's put Emily in her bed and see if she fits.
Still Emily. I'm working on getting the hair.
Oh, okay. All right, so let's move on.
It's all about them beatings.
Oh my gosh.
A doge.
What?
Oh, it comes with a bone. A doge.
Emily has a puppy.
So that Emily is spoiled, I must say.
And pajamas!
Oh, and a bathrobe! Oh my goodness! That's so cute! Look at her little ballerina.
Oh, Emily is complete.
And it comes with these little ballerinas.
How cool is that?
As you know, brother just turned 17, but it's past his B-day. It's not about him anymore. Yeah, nobody likes
okay,
him.
Okay, you know, you're off the camera, and Nathan, chill. You can chill.
Bella, I know.
All right, boop.
Bella. So, thank you, Grandma.
Okay, you're Grandma. Welcome.
Yeah, Bella.
Yeah. All right, what do you got there, Bella?
I wanted.
Oh my gosh, nuh-uh.
No way. What could it be?
She's got her own desk and everything.
Who is she, though? That's my. Oh, Emily. Emily's still in the equation?
Emily has a desk.
Emily's taking over.
She's the little girl with her desk.
All
yeah,
right.
But still a little bit
no,
about
goodbye,
me.
Nathan. Really, now. Come on. I'll tell you what, that Emily is one spoiled girl.
Oh, it gives you a name.
No, Emily.
I picked out her name.
Bella.
Yeah, Bella did.
Yeah, that's a different doll. Where it,
well,
like,
happy birthday, Bella.
Happy
I mean,
birthday.
I hope it was a happy birthday for you.
It was so funny.
Was it?
Mom, are you going to give